it now, but that's because I'm not on the thing yet. You should hear the sound now. Okay. I'm gonna turn the volume down to this. I hope that's good for everyone. Alright, game two. Yeah, let's see. I played Minecraft with some of my friends before this. Not streaming, just playing. But I think I unlocked everyone. Oh, I did not. Yeah, I just, oh. I'm gonna turn off my mouse and put it away, because otherwise I will try to use it. Yep, okay. I was on episode 2, so let me go through you. I did this one. I did this one. Great Factory. I think I'm here. Am I here? I am here. Okay. Story. All right. We want to connect the geonosis. All right. Here we go. Let me just grab some of this money. Wow, it does not take a lot of money to get 2 Jedi on this. Here we go, I'm just gonna grab this stuff over here too. Okay, so pulling the levels didn't work. Do they both need to be pulled at the same time? That might be very difficult to do in a single player. Oh. Right. Bombs. Okay. Yeah, as long as I'm in the superpower mode, which... it's less notable on Mace Windu because his lightsaber is already purple. Okay, I should probably free that teenager. Yeah, I'm trying to remember. He was, yeah, like a teenager at this time, huh? Okay. Well, I was hoping to jump and dodge it, but that did not happen. Wow, you only need, what, 8,000 to be a true Jedi? I don't even know, but... Okay. In a long time, but I'm pretty sure I played through this game more than I see in the Star Wars. There we go. And going through this game does take substantially less time. Like, you need to get free. There's more of them. Unlimited numbers of buggerlands. I forgot what they're called, honestly, but there's unlimited numbers of them, and the normal droids are not the commanding droids. Okay, now I need that hood. There we go. Boy, there's a lot of them, but... I love this game because it's so freaking goofy. I mean... physical toys for one thing. I kept stepping on them, and that's not fun. And for another, up until recently, I was like incapable of following instructions to save my life, so I just kind of built a mess. I'm like, yeah, I can figure out how to build this without the instructions book, and I couldn't because, you know, of course not. Yep, I knew that was gonna happen. Thank you. My first thought when I was playing my Claude, because I didn't know she had claws in this level. Sorry, I'm tired. But hey, a week from Wednesday, I'm gonna be fully vaccinated, so I'm looking forward to that one. Yeah, the next one is still Attack of the Clones. Gunship Cavalry. Okay, this sounds like a vehicle level, so it might take a while. Just a little bit of money. Can I shoot you? No. No! Yeah, that's about what I expected would happen. Okay, turn around. There we go. Ah, yes, tow cable. And you too, just so that I have this to worry about when I do make that cable over there. Yeah, I'm not entirely sure what I did. I think I just set it as administrator. And disabled full screen optimization, which honestly, this is a, 2003 game running on a 2019 laptop. So, I really shouldn't need to optimize it, is my point. So, we should be fine, but if there's lag, we'll know what the problem is. Yes. Okay. How is this going? Let's get you. Okay, so 1, 2, 3. Okay, yeah, I can see those lasers causing me a lot of trouble. So I want to see if there's any way to... Yeah, no. I did not want to do that. Okay. Well. Yeah, that's... yeah. Whee! Okay. It looks like those things do 2 points of damage. Unless I ran into something and forgot, which is plausible. Yeah, I would be very surprised if we come out of this with more than 1,000 studs. Here we go. Okay, that, yeah. There we go. There we go, I desperately needed that hook. And, let me grab this. Yeah, that. Okay. Okay, grab you. So I have no idea what this, what doing the 180 degree turn is actually called. But in the 3.5 Draconomicon, it's called a ring oval, so I'm just going to call it that. You can only do that if you're going in one of the code and roll deck exits. Or at least, I can only do that if I'm going in one of the code and roll deck exits. But it happened. Okay. Well, there's the other one. I'm gonna grab you. All right. It would be nice if I got all 10 minifigures in the level, but I'm not gonna, you know, push myself really hard on doing that. What I really want is just to get enough of them that I know what the thing is supposed to be. Got two dead eye, that's pretty good. Like I said, it's been a long time since I've seen the Platoon movies, and I don't really want to revisit them, but I'm gonna assume that was a tiny prototype Death Star. I feel like I should know what that is, but I don't. Okay, continue the story. Yeah, we're gonna finish episode 2 today, no problem. Count Dooku. Actually, explicitly not in Azor. It blocks Azor still. There we go. Head the opposite way just to get the money. Okay, I don't know who first thought of double jumping in video games, but they were a genius and to go into some sort of avoid thing. I don't think they have official, like, video game innovation awards, but they should. Yeah, I'm gonna destroy you. Yeah, that was Count Dooku's video. It is only fair that I destroy his thing. Hope I did not mean to hit you. Really? Ah. Nope, you have to be Jojo Binks to do that. Okay. Nope. Oh, but the things stay on. That's good. Don't think we have to be Jojo Binks for that, too. Okay. Up. Up. There we go, yeah. Okay, that's how you progress. Yes. Okay. Okay. Is it just me, or do both of this music remind me of Game of Thrones? Like, not all of it, just little bits. You're back on the attacking me thing. Okay. Or rather attacking me with the lightsaber. Mm-hmm. okay, I did half of episode 2 in like 20 minutes, so... Okay. Kind of story. And I did see the credits once, so I'm not going to sit through them again. 15.6% completion, yeah, I'll be... Yeah, I am not being Yoda for most of the time because he moves really slowly. And I am impatient, so I'm going to head... Oh, wait. I thought it was in the pick an episode room. But yes, that is excellent. I'm gonna do that. And I'll do some collateral damage. Oh, is that anything? It's a miniature kangaroo. Okay. And now, Revenge of the Sith. I'm gonna see what all you can do in this room. Okay, so that's... You can get tiny amounts of money by using the force on everything in this room. Okay, what's over here? Nothing. Battle of Coruscant? I don't know. I have that bookworm problem where you see words and you have no and I have no idea how to pronounce them. I was supposed to read that, I'm sorry. Oh, geez, they inverted the controls. Yeah, who would do such a thing to me? Specifically, they inverted half the controls because I think it's somehow worse. And I know that when you're actually, like, flying a spaceship, you know, like I'll have a chance to do, maybe. Yeah, but I know that if you were actually flying a plane or a spaceship or whatever, you make it, the controllers are inverted. But, this is not exactly a realistic spaceship simulator. And, okay, something I do like about this level is you don't- oh, you do lose some money. But yeah, just a little death cutscene. But yeah, so inverted controls. Yeah, and one more. I have one more. And go up. I said fire! Yeah, I'm gonna lose all my money hitting that last fire alarm. Nope. Come on. Yes, okay, finally, I'm through. There we go, got another one. Let's see. Go up. Okay, so it says go this way. I think that's what that blue line was. Okay, I'm getting better at this. But I do always have an adjustment period when they input the controls, because such a thing is unthinkable to me. Up, oh, here's one. Gonna get the mini. Here we go, got the minifigure. Can I blow you up? I would like to, because you're firing at me. Only two this time, that's good. Alright. The other thing... There we go, got the other one. Actually have absolutely no hit points in this level. I mean, you got four, but everything goes four, so you know. Oh, never mind. I guess I'm just wrong. There we go. There we go, I got one. My phone will not stay up today. Okay, it's fine. I need to find that last one. There we go. There we go, that wasn't too bad. I just vehicle smoke bomb. It's a lot to buy. Yeah, this is about what I expected, honestly. I one of the ships that was shooting at me. I don't actually know what they're called. Names are a problem for me, but let's continue. Counselor and payroll. I'm just gonna grab that and there we go, that didn't take too much. Okay, I can actually see my phone just fine when it's on the table, so I'm not gonna worry about popping it up again. Let's see. There's that one. I don't know why it jumps to you targeting your friends, but it does. Yeah, I never want to hit the person who is fighting with me. Lego Star Wars. Okay, not what I wanted to do. Okay, and then head down. Okay. Yeah, so I thought that this area kind of reminded me of Aperture Science, so I thought Lego Portal, which was great, and then I remembered that Lego Dimensions exist, and apparently at least a small part of it is Portal, so I'm going to see about buying that at some point. There is a bug on me. Oh, wait, it was on me. Get this. So we've got them both of those hallways. And then this area. Which looks like the path to progression. So I'm gonna try going down the tiny hallways. There we go. Can I head this way? I absolutely can. Okay. Oh no! I accidentally went the right way. Okay. Can I head back? Yes, I can. Okay. If I'm going the other way real quick, just to see what's over there. Nope, can't destroy that, but that's fine. Okay, so they're all gone. Okay, and here they are. So times the 12, okay. Can you open this area? You can. Not what I wanted to do. I wanted to go up. Ah. That's how you go up. Ah, there's another way forward to D2. This way, this way. There's that. Yeah, that's one of those things you can only get if you build with it. No, wait. You're supposed to have a child with you, or Yoda. Yeah, that did not take long. Okay. I have to take out a few of these things. Wow. This way. Okay, I'm gonna head over here. Grab that. And head over here too. It is kind of difficult. There we go. Alright, now let's go this way. Oh no! Is that all to do too? Yes, it is. Yeah, that brings it back so that we can. Go back this way, see what I missed. there we go. When you decide to walk it to. And that's something you need to be a bounty hunter to do. There we go. Okay, so there is actually nothing over there. I had to check. Yep, there is something over here. Let's see. Oh, RTD2. General Grievous went down, I think. Okay, so Here we go. Okay. Let's continue. I think I can do one more level today. General Grievous. Okay. So it's right, he did head down. And no, that was a different planet, so I guess he just headed away. That's how you get across. There we go. Okay. Not quite. Oh, but I bet if I stand on the box, can I aim at the thing that needs to be more fun? Ah, okay. Okay, could you face it, double jump? There we go, got it. Are you Cody? Yes, you are Cody. Okay. I thought that your name was Cody. Okay. So the question is, how do I get to you? Get that now, okay? that totally needs to be over here. Nope. There is no way to go over here. I think I said a few episodes ago that I really don't mind, in most cases, the fact that you can't control the camera, though I didn't like it at first when I started playing it again because I wasn't used to it. Because in most cases, the game kind of knows where your camera needs to go. But in this case, it's a little bit bad about that. Hey, Cody. Okay, so. Can I jump up there? Okay, I'd feel really silly if I could actually just jump up there the whole time. Wait a second. Can I move you up there with the force? No. Okay. Okay, so I think that's telling me that I can't actually go over there right now. Okay, can I back up far enough to see him? Doesn't look like it. Okay. It's gotta be something I can interact with. Can I make it over there? No. Thank you for following, Will Bentley. I'm sorry I'm not being super entertaining right now because I legitimately forgot how to finish this. But there's gotta be some way. Can I break you? No. is right. See if I can break those. Oh, that I've used them. No, there's actually nothing over there I can use. What about, can I break this? No. Yes, I see you. Okay. Can't get Cody over there. I can't see General Grievous from down here. Cody cannot jump up there, so that's irrelevant. Thank you. Yes, okay. It's just a tricky shot, that's all. Maybe you gotta be doing drawings to get that. Okay. Cody can get up here. Ah, that actually has the force glow on it. I did not see that audio. Or maybe it genuinely didn't audio, I don't know. Yep, and I lost the last of my money. Okay. I'm gonna come out of this with zero steps. Okay. And unfortunately, I know that it took me a while to get started. But hopefully that won't be a problem in the future, because I think I ironed out whatever technical issue it was. But my point is, I'm gonna have to sign off soon, because I do not have time for another full level, and they actually won't let you create another middle level. So I'm gonna buy and knock all of the characters I can. And I keep hitting back, not continue. Okay, characters. Nope. Close, but not quite. Okay, so. Yeah, I think I actually have to crit because, like I said, they don't let you tap out at all. But, have fun, stay safe, I'll see you next week, and if the person watching is not Real Ben Notley, feel free to follow me. Real Ben Notley has already followed me, so, you know. But, have a good day, and I'll actually see you on Wednesday.